Check out this 1 minute design review for a USB 3.1 to gigabit Ethernet controller. The schematics are very nicely organized and parameterized, but you forgot some of the most important parameters, the manufacturer part number and the manufacturer name. You could also try organizing this in the new BOM portal in Altium 365. Next, I see isolating ferrites in your schematics. Here you have one between V-bus and 5V. You've done the same thing here on the Ethernet controller. These are the classic 120 ohms, 100 megahertz ferrite beads. Make sure to test both of these with an oscilloscope just to make sure you don't have oscillations that could create radiated EMI. I see here that you use thermal connections on the chassis ground around your MagJack. These are not necessary. Go ahead and remove those. We have some vias that are creating a net antenna error. Make sure to remove those vias because they aren't going anywhere. You have multiple chassis connections. Here you have earth ground, on the other side you have chassis ground. Just pick one and go with it. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your production files.